So I'm like the same kind of person that, I mean, I'm not about collecting, I'm not about antiques, but I have the same attitude, and that it's a beautiful thing. And I feel blessed to be here. I have an amazing life. I know that I wouldn't have with my mom. Remember, 5 years old, sitting on the floor, picking up the scissors and picking up the clumps of hair from the dogs that she had, and just cutting the pieces of hair. I mean, I was from age 5, I was a question for me by the time I was 12. Because I watched it and I mimicked it and I learned a lot. And I wouldn't have what I have today without everything that she's taught. Always continuing, right? Always having
Thank you, Crystal.